Hello folks, I am back today with another video. Today on the channel, you know, you might not have known it's on the channel because you clicked on the channel, but you see it, but you might have forgotten when you clicked on it. I don't know. But speaking of forgetting, you're going to want to forget what you saw in this video once this video is over. Today we are checking out a Bryce Hall compilation. It's been a while since I did a TikTok compilation. It's a tongue twister, you know, it's hard to say. So, yeah, we're checking this out. It's going to be a good time. I hope you guys enjoy. I'm not going to watch the whole thing because that's a waste of time and a waste of brain cells, you know? It is. So, let's get into it. Let's click on it. This is going to be fun. No, it's not. I found a good comment real quick, okay? The definition of an L is Bryce. That's actually funny. Well, what's it? Should I look up the definition of L? No, I'm just... That was a joke, a little exaggerate. It's not an exaggeration, but it's just, I don't know, okay? And Evader liked it. Wow. I'm surprised he did that, because it looks like he enjoyed making this video. I don't know. I feel like maybe he just did it for the views. Wow. All right, folks. Let's hop in. See, I had to do the transition theme. No, I'm sorry. Okay, let's get started. Look, we've got him. He's fading in on the screen. It's always great to see.
Taking my pants and I got a few bodies up under my belt. Oh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. I turn around with this foreign love. Cocaine, a slang. 100 of them just order us.
So that was a good TikTok. 10 out of 17. I enjoyed it, you know. It's, wow, that's, he looks really excited to make the TikTok. He looks really stupid. I'm a big fan of these transitions. It's like a time lapse thing. It goes like, it moves. That's cool. Okay, let's get back into it. That was actually really cool. So the whole point of that TikTok. So they're ripping something tonight. What are they ripping? A book? Going to the library? I'm so sorry that. I'd just like to apologize for that. You can dislike the video if you want, because I said that. If you don't want to, you can like it and you can subscribe. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm not gonna push that very much in this video, because that's kind of okay. Oh, he's pushing this young man. What's he doing here? Wow. Wow. Okay. That song. It's you've got to have quite the unique taste in music to like it. Okay. It's wow. It's a wow.
Feeling real tips, getting real freaky, and it's getting real freaky.
Maybach music.
Go, dance up. Go, up down and go. She go.
If I fuck you. What are those faces? I can't even make it, because that's a super weird, I don't know, okay, those are quite the face. Maybe that's why he gets all the likes, because he does that with his face. That's actually, anybody would like something if they see that. That's the talent in the video. It's not the dance moves, okay. Anybody can do this. Like, yeah, swing your arm, you just swing your arm. Oh yeah, woo, 2.3 billion likes, or million. I prefer the billion. Is there a point in billions? I think there, because $1.6 billion is how much we spent on, I don't know, what do we spend $1.6 billion on? But there's a point, okay? Why don't they say 1.6 million? I don't know, this is a weird thing to talk about, but we're watching something weird. I just thought, how about we make the conversation weird?
You off this perk, you gonna think a nigga trip. If I fuck you off this perk, I'ma have that pussy drip. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk. Bitch, let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk.
Alright, so that song, it's super easy to dance to. You just got a point. So, I've noticed this, okay? So, a lot of TikTokers, it's cool if you start off the video like this. Then you start dancing. No? Oh, shoot. You see that? It's my dance style. But it was quite a good one. Wow. Yeah, just give the peace sign. Hey, guys, peace. Aren't you supposed to do that when you're exiting somewhere? Peace, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Yep. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Peace. Because peace out, you know. Remember when people used to say that? That's when they were leaving. That's what they said. Wow.
No hands and no darling, I don't dance. And I'm with Roscoe, I'm with Walker. I think I deserve a smelling like Dolce.
Okay, so I'm so sorry. Okay, also, you've got to stick out your tongue. I don't get it. Okay, why do people enjoy sticking out their tongue for stuff? I don't know. Well, sometimes it's fine, but like, I don't know. Like, when you're TikToking, okay, if you're a TikTokeroo. TikTokeroo, TikTokeroo, TikTok around the clock, TikTok around the. That should be the new song to the new dance. It's a great song, but that's not the. That's gonna be my next music video. Wow, 72 likes for a music video. I know it's a hard task, but let's get to 72 likes. Wow, it's up there. See, you see me looking up. I'm so sorry. That's not even funny. Okay. This is something Bryce Hall would find funny, though, because he's got quite the sense of humor. And I find it weird when you're TikToking to stick out your tongue, because nobody wants... They're just here to see how to do the dance, okay? Is this why they're... So they get a lot of views because people come to their account to view the video to see how to do the dance. Like, oh, okay, three steps to the left. That's the right, but... Three steps to the left. Two to the right. Six twirls. Seven triple hamstrings off the back of my shoulder blade, and eight tongue rolls. Wow. Like, you know how when people put their tongue like this, only 72% of people can do that.
If I fuck you off this perk, you gon' think a nigga trip. If I fuck you off this perk, I'ma have that pussy drip. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk.
That's actually an easy dance. Oh, look at this. Oh, the puppy dog hand movements. Oh, shoot. Look, I can do it. Wow. I'm 6.7 billion likes. Okay, it's a little up from the last one because the last one wasn't as good because actually I stubbed my toe in the making of it. So people noticed that. It was a mistake, small one, but the TikTok community really gets upset if you mess up a dance. Okay, is it this song again?
If I fuck you off this perk, yeah, you don't think a nigga trip. If I fuck you off this perk, I'ma have that pussy drip. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk.
Okay, he was just moving back and forth. Now, okay, that's easy to do, like, move side to side, 7.8 billion likes. We're keeping going up, okay? The less things we do, the more likes we get. That's just awesome. I love to see it.
Cause you're just a fuckboy. You're just a fuckboy. No,
That's quite the song there. You know, it's another weird song, just like Lil Nas X's song. What was it called? I don't know the name of it. Like, call me in the morning, guys. Oh, morning. I set my alarm on my phone. No, hopefully that's not anything bad, because the song, it's a weird song. So hopefully, I don't know. Okay, it's just about calling people, you know. The song Call Me Maybe, yeah? Maybe it's related to that song.
Flex on you haters. Hi haters. Yeah. This is my world, so it's all in my favor. I like all girls, yeah, all type of flavors.
Okay, so 8.17 billion likes just for flexing in the beginning and then waving at the fans. Oh, hey, guys, hey. I don't know why we have you, but I'm glad you're here, along for the ride. Let's hop in my Tesla. I just got it custom wrapped. You see that? Wow. Let's wrap this up quickly, okay? So, my main problem with this guy, Bryce Hall, he doesn't, like, what's so special, okay? Anybody can do these dance moves, like, He got hit by the lucky star. It's not so lucky if you got hit by it, but yeah, he got hit by it, blew up. I feel like at first when you get famous, you try really hard to just do good, but then, like, as you go on, you just give up. Oh, I can keep these fans and do nothing. Just stare at the screen. Oh, hey guys, pretty soon I'm going to upload a video called Staring at the Screen. It's going to get 17.19 billion likes just for staring at the screen. You're going to, oh, wow, let's like that. This is very entertaining. Like, all the Bryce Hall fans would like that. All the TikTok fans, like the TikTok dancing fans, some of them are actually, they do what they're supposed to do. They actually do have some talent. But yeah, if I stare at the screen for 10 minutes, the Bryce Hall fans, they're going to blow this video up. Right now, we're about to do something really special that we don't see often in a Mr. Rhino video. Come downstairs and let's check it out. All right, folks, I'm about to show you my best impression of Bryce Hall. You know, I don't really do impressions of people on YouTube. Well, I don't do it anywhere, but I'm about to try my first time. It shouldn't be that hard.
Hey guys, I'm Bryce Hall. I'm super cool. I've got, look at my Tesla. Hey, I'm gonna beat you up in the street because I'm gonna act super tough, you know? That's me. Now I'm gonna TikTok dance.
$6.17 billion likes. That's how you do it, folks.